Kane is in the building.
With Hollywood Cole, I'm with Marley G, bro. Flying Hollywood chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose, I don't get you confused. I got a small circle, I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars, I never get to use. Don't like my women single, I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches find a pole. Plus I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kinda slow. Just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and all the heavens right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. You dig? I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back.
The season, I was actually extremely nervous because I knew we had just lost 11 people and a lot of people we hadn't accounted for were going to leave. So I was anxious to see where we were going to put new people. But I was also like excited to see new talent, so, and it ended up being quite beneficial to get new people as well. So.
Black stripe, yellow paint. I hear they scared of it, but them pros ain't. Soon as I hit the club, look at them face. Hit the pedal once, make the floor shake. Sway inside, my engine roaring. It's the big boy, you know what I paid for it. And I got the pedal to the metal. Got you out here checking game, I'm balling out on every level. Hear them haters talk, but there's nothing you could tell them. Just made a million, got another million.
On the field, I think our team chemistry was pretty good, especially as we got later into the season and when we really started to use our outside backs and wide forwards and started like getting the ball in across the box. I think those were when we had our best chances, and we started to realize that as we played through the midfield and like less dribbling. And so as time went on, I believe our chemistry got better.
You know everything. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I put it down from the whip to my diamonds. I'm in black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Got a call from my.
My favorite traditions this season were like listening to best love songs for our games, running down the hallways and like banging on the walls. Also like hitting the speed bump sign before walking onto the field. Oh, our pinkies before doing our warm-ups or like our possessions.
Cause everybody that I'm with, yeah. You know what it is. Everything I do, I do it big. Yeah. Screaming that it's not enough. When I pulled up the light, like that stunt. Keep up in my town. When you see me, you know everything. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I put it down from the.
Favorite thing about high school soccer is probably the team atmosphere. We just have like such a good like vibe every year, and it's just so much fun playing with all the girls, especially like in all the different grades, getting to know everyone, and yeah, it's just really good.
My favorite game this season would have to be maybe Mount Si second half, just because I wasn't on the ball a lot obviously because I was playing defense, but getting to see the girls play and pass and move the ball really, really well was something that was super cool to see.
You already know what it is, man. If you don't, you should by now. You see me, you know everything. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I'm putting down Taylor Gang. Yeah! You know what it is. Everything I do, I
Cup was the best moment of my life. Because we didn't go to state, and I knew that if I didn't go to state, then this would be the equivalent to that.
Turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. Fast cars, shooting stars. All of the lights, all of the lights.
Especially to Lauren and Alexa, was truly a devastating moment of my soccer career.
I spent that bread, I'm headed home, I'm almost there, I'm on my way.
One, two, three, together!
Overall, I think the season went fairly well because we went to the second round of playoffs and we actually hadn't done that since my freshman year, so that was rewarding. And also we didn't play Bothell in the playoffs, which was kind of nice just because it was different.
Probably the most memorable part of the season was just like some of the like crazy saves that I made, because in the past, like, sometimes I haven't made those big saves, so it was cool to like see how I've progressed over the years, like through those like different saves that I made.
Leading on and off the field, being positive and setting a good example for the rest of the girls to look to.
I think the most important part of being a captain is always staying positive on and off the field, and always keep on motivating your teammates.
Get it right, baby. You should go and get your own.
Okay, so the Glacier Peak game, we started off a little slow, but we gradually got into like that playoff mindset, and we pulled through the goal in the last 10 minutes to win, so that was really good.
I'd say they played well. The ball was on the ground most of the time. I don't know if that was a function of who they played or actually how they played. Obviously, it was how they played.
No one I need, want you to see everything, want you to see all of the lights.
At senior night, it was feeling very bittersweet. It was a super fun night. I got to see a lot of people that I haven't seen in a long time. It was a super fun atmosphere also, but it was sad kind of to notice that I am a senior and this is my last season. And because I've had so much fun over the past 4 years, it was kind of a sad night, but I also had a lot of fun.
Creatures of my dreams, raise up and